So I've got another one of these M18 Milwaukee chargers. Let's kick the bucket. This one I bought 2.5 years ago. I gave it to Dad to start his Milwaukee collection. So when you slip a battery on it, nothing happens. I'm just going to try and ascertain whether there's voltage to the board anywhere. That shit's hardy. You have to flip, undo it and flip it over and try. Alright. Now that I can access where the active and neutral come in. Okay, so what I've seen is the power's not getting across there. So let's just check that with the continuity meter. blister over there was still hot. I just felt that. Bit of a tingle through the fingers. You got to be careful. So if I was to put a jumper cable between there and there, we'll see what happens. Got a battery that's 2 bars, it's not charged. See what happens. If you were going to bet on absolutely nothing's what happens. Okay. This is the second one of these I've had fail. I've got another broken one here somewhere. One of them boxes over there. Does anyone know what actually caused them to fail? It's not a huge amount on the board. Everything looks reasonable. If you know what caused them to fail, I reckon you can send me a message or even just comment down below. Can't see what's going wrong. That resistor there has been hot. You see, a bit warm there. Until the old man got this, it's done very minimal work, and he's only got 4 amp batteries, so that's not like it's charging 9s all day. Got any ideas, let me know. Thanks for watching. Hopefully someone out there's fixed a few of these and can help me out. Put this back together so I got all the bits. Catch us on the next video.